Whew. Okay. Think I'm ready. Good afternoon. I'm hoping 3 o'clock will be my good time to stream on my schedule. We are still in poverty stream mode, so if you have any money to spare and if you want to send, there's a donation link. You could also type in exclamation point support in the chat, whatever. Let's continue on with some Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. Hopefully with no frame drops. Okay, so what were we doing now? Okay. Heading out to stuff. Planet Sargasso. Oh yeah, it's this planet. Already have fast on it. Oops. I need to get a hold of things again. There we go. There's Garp boots.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
Working on Nitro Reaper, it looks like.
Upgraded.
Done. Guess Buzz Blades is current. Because I need that, that, and that. Okay.
Oh, hey there, friend. You know, it looks like these here launch pads are out of go juice, you know what I'm saying? This decryptor can get them going again, but I couldn't part with it unless...
Let me guess. We find some more Leviathan souls?
Bop! He's a wise guy! Bop!
Yep, more Leviathan souls. Hello there. You like my bees? My swarm. Get closer. I dare you. Fine, be that way. Hey, more arrows. Nice. All of that. Well, Gotcha, bitch. Those guys look familiar. These enemies in particular look familiar. Give me more buzz blades. Yeah. Did that one just blow up on his own? Get closer, you butt much. I love Croc and Zephyr. Way to get back over here. I have a sniper, don't I? Apparently not. I swear I had some kind of sniper. Guess that's later.
More souls. Remind me to choke that parrot next time we see him.
Really be using the Predator launcher around those guys. Three Leviathan souls.
Here's your decryptor, but if anyone asks, you didn't get it from me. You hear?
Now I can find more Leviathan souls to trade. Yeah, we got this. This mini game.
Ratchet, I believe I know the way to the testing facility. Hold on.
One big zony. because Zony is the bigger than Ratchet.
The facility is in this sector.
When this is over, we should probably have Big Al check you out. You may have fried a sister board.
Ratchet, come in. Still outside of the testing facility. Just a bunch of gel plants. I'll use Zephyr's subsurface imaging software to scan the planet's geology. Maybe it's underground.
Welcome to the Gremlinet Weapon Shop.
Can I upgrade my buzz blades anymore right now? I can't get that. Nope. Can't get anything right now. Drop more raritanium. I need it. See? That was easy. Just need to use more weapon. Girl, you're so ratchet. Fuck off.
Which weapon do you want to upgrade? Bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, let's bring out my good buddy. Well, I think I actually had to freaking throw him out. Zircon is here. Zircon is ready. Okay, the Gryptor. Ew, okay. That even connect to? Well, I believe.
Okay, Mr. Zircon.
Ow. Can you not? I mean, can you not? Remember when Zircon was quirky and original? Zircon's like the only reoccurring weapon at this point, and that's upsetting. Because even though I like Mr. Zircon, like there was the whole family thing, and then there is an entire. They didn't need to bring him back in the reboot. I need to go around. Get back here. Stop being so slow. Is that it? I feel like I missed a secret in there. Because it was that damn short. Also, I need to adjust my quick select because Zircon should not be on this page. He should be on this page. Then I do that, that. Predator launcher. Plasma beasts. Nitro Reaper. Nano Swarmers. Nano Swarmers should be on that page. Don't know why they're on this page, though. There is straight up a remove weapon button. Move that. There we go. Like they're only sometimes getting hit. Freaking blow up already. Blow up into Raritanium. Damn it. No, I don't need Nitro Reaper. How about Nano Swarmer? Gruvatron. Oh yeah, Gruvatron has been in basically every game as well. Drone Device was really nice. Get it. Okay. Lower me my platform. I'll give credit where credit is due. Gruvatron is at least been able to keep its charm. Ding-a-ding-ding-ding-dong. Where are these assholes now? Just throw some plasma beasts in here.
Congratulations. Congratulations! You have acquired the Alpha Disruptor, the first nanoweapon constructed in the Center for Advanced Lombax Research. Hold down the fire button to charge, then let go to release a galactic can of whoop-ass.
A galactic can of whoop-ass. Can I do that simply just for... Oh, okay.
It seems the bolt crank activated the bridge. I do so enjoy technology.
Something's wrong. They think we're being followed. Gronk's picked up a tachyon gunship signature not far from our... What was that?
Alright,
Chief. What can we do you for?
They sound like they're in a scuffle. I can't upgrade anything because Alpha Disruptor too good. So I need 1800. Okay. An entire freaking thing of the combustor didn't kill it. And I know that's only version 4, but come on. Buzzblades does a better job. Eating all those shots. There we go. I know about you, but that seemed pretty freaking cheap.
Alright, cheap.
Do I need to... Yep. I'm gonna body block you and knock back you into the pool. Don't leave without me. Oh. Thanks, knockback. Any something down here other than death? Nah, it just looks like that. Yeah. It goes through walls. I like how there are some that literally lead into nowhere. So overall, just a straightforward puzzle.
It's right this way.
Ah! Oh dear.
Oh, it's you two. Almost didn't recognize you in high def. Oh, you're just in time. I'm about to try out my revolutionary high-speed intraplanetary transportation gizmo. Oh, I take it you was expecting something else. Something capable of vaporizing an entire planet of whatchamacallits?
Cragmites.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but it don't exist.
What?
Friend, I've been everywhere in this universe and beyond. Believe me, there's no device like that. That don't mean what you're looking for ain't there. Say, do you happen to need a 3 3/4 cubit hexagonal washer? I seem to have a spare. Here you go, just in case. Well, good luck, friends.
What just happened?
I am starting to wonder if the Cragmites were ever vaporized at all. Perhaps they were just moved.
Ratchet, Clank, where have you two been? I need you at the arena, Chop Chop!
I think I may have found another CLEUW4?
Anyone else confused about what just happened? There's a toilet here. That's a lot smaller than it appeared in the cutscene. Unless the water worker is smaller than I remember. Where are we going now? This way, okay.
Ratchet, I am worried about Miss Apogee. She may have run into trouble.
Relax, she's fine. She's got those two warbots protecting her. Let's go see what Quark wants, and we'll meet up with her later.
Quark, what do you do? What do you want, Quark? Also, I have this now. Which apparently one-shots those guys. Sweet. That did absolutely nothing. Okay, it two-shots those guys. Yeah, two shots. Excuse me. Trying to get Leviathan souls here. Oh, hi. probably doesn't do anything then. Unload all these blood blades. And swarm these guys. These nanoswarmers are doing their job. Give me all these bolts. More bolts. For me. Yep. Okay. Okay, all those are Leviathan souls. Gotcha. So I need to go over this way. Because then there's gonna be one that pops out over here. Right on top of me. Right when I ran out. Nice. Okay, where is... Over there? Yay, I have some buzzblade ammo. Aha. Is it a different area or the same area?
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
Done and done.
Buzz blades are finished. That's the thing.
Boom.
Excuse me, I'm done with you, okay? Yeah. Looks like I need a fly. Get on your head. Give me them boxes. Okay, can you lower your... Come on, lift them legs. Come on. Okay, this is annoying. Come on. There we go. Old bolt. Bing bing. Nothing else in here. Ooh, just gold bolt. So the head doesn't need to be lowered. I just need to get on the tail. Get on the dino's back. Excuse me? That's not how climbing up a ledge works, game. I don't get sent flying backwards. There even... Okay, there was. Okay, next area I should go to is over here. Well, let's start up here.
Hey, Amigo. Little birdie told me you found a few more of them hollow plant pieces. Nice going. Don't you forget to come see me when you got them all here.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm... It won't take too long for me to get over there. I mean, you're gonna give me a rhino just... heads of the huddle plan pieces. What even is this area? Area with the gold bolt. Now let's just destroy this area with my buzz. Is there anything else supposed to be here? Oh, there's this guy. For right now. Oh dear God, let's put you guys down to like half health. Make you dance. Thank you, Groovatron. Thank you. Ooh. Can I make these? I can't make them dance because, you know. Wow, leaf bomb's really freaking good. Nothing on his head. I have no more Groovitron, but I do have a Zircon. Or this guy. Giveth me thy bolts. What is that? Head over this way.
Ratchet, we should go back to the fight festival. Captain Quark may have vital information about the Dimensionator.
I'm fine, Clank. Let it be. Version 5.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the Magma Combustor. Your weapon has been modified with 3 additional plasma barrels to cover more ground.
Okay, that sounds overkill, but again, it's still the base weapon that's fully maxed. Also, that did nothing. Yeah. That looked like it was going to be too close. Hit the explosive barrel. Thank you.
Modification adds an acidic compound to your blades, dealing more damage to your enemies over time.
Sounds fun. I only have 6 predator launcher missiles left. Well, actually. Okay, now the main question is, who places those TNT crates? Because how do you place a TNT crate without it exploding? A slight breeze can blow them up, basically. Oh, hi there. You doing okay today? You seem to be doing just fine. Extinction! Stay down. Skill point achieved. I bet you never heard someone be super excited about things going extinct. Let's see that skill point. Kill all of the Sargasso Grunthers? Hey, I unlocked big head mode. Tiny head. Oh my god. Oh dear lord. Here's the gold bolt. Okay. Guess the only thing left to do now is head back. Which is right over there. No, I'm not. Okay, I am. I definitely just want to check the top of this guy first, see if there was anything, which there isn't. Boxes down that just fell off of this guy. The guy's diet just boxes or something? Okay, smuggler, here's the deal.
Well, I'll be. These souls are rare. See if you can find some more. I'll pay you extra. Son, why are you wasting my time? Sorry, son. I need the full holoplan.
Okay. Let's see. No, it's under gadgets? No. Inventory. I've been covering quite a bit of that, but... Jeez Louise, the amount of bolts I have. Okay, so... Done with the Predator launcher. Nano swarmers.
Done and done. Done and done. Bada bing, bada boom.
There we go. I assume you don't have new armor for me since I literally just bought it last session. So we're headed back to the arena. Does this head back to the arena?
The assassin has returned! All units, comb the festival grounds!
Something seems off. Again, no new armor. Oh, I can do this now. One second. That was terrible. Do this. Right. Followed by... Nope. This one. This one. That. This. This. That. Oh, I didn't mess up. For some reason I thought the objective was on the upper right, not bottom right.
Yeah.
Gold bolt. Okay, so I gotten everything. Damn it, I'm trying to back off of the menu, not throw shit. Okay, I see that. How do I get to that? I'll worry about it later. Head back to the arena. Still don't see how to get up there.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Okay.
Watching our noble gladi.
Well. Oh, I have the mustachio. Ow. Wow, that actually, that's a good AoE, okay. More predator launcher, I guess. Ow. Throw up some plasma beads. Oh, excuse me. Really don't care about the Alpha Disruptor, do ya?
Enters during the ancient Cragmite Crusade. Good thing our challenger isn't a Lombax.
Okay, don't care about the plasma beast either. Whoa. Okay. More of the predator launcher. Really don't care about any of these things that I'm throwing at you. Doomblade. Hollow pirate disguise. Nice. Road to Inspector.
Outstanding work, strangers I've never met. And now the fruits of your labor. One hollow pirate disguise, perfect for parties and undercover misadventures. And for the little guy, a copy of my new exercise book, Body by Quark. Now you two can have the calves of a champion.
Did you call us here for a reason, or are you just trying to get us killed?
Can it be both? I'm just kidding. Here, I found this in Tachyon's underwear drawer. I thought it might be a clue.
It's time for another installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness. In this chapter, we will explore the galactic awesomeness that is Iris. The largest supercomputer in Polaris history, this mysterious behemoth is said to have an IQ of 3 billion. That would mean 170 Terrachnoid sages or 3 billion Holonet fanboys. Built by an unknown race eons ago, Iris once served as the ultimate search engine for the universe. Now it resides deep within pirate territory, sealed off from the public. Its only master, the duplicitous Captain Slag. This has been another depressing installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness.
Maybe Iris knows where the Dimensionator is. Let's go.
Take me with you! I can't do this undercover thing anymore. I'm not a superhero. I'm just a hero. How am I supposed to survive without some kind of endorsement deal, huh?
Well, okay, take it easy, big guy. Maybe you can be a superhero. You just need to stop being so self-absorbed and whiny.
You're right. This is not the time for vanity. It's the time to show the universe how amazingly awesome I am. I'm sorry, Ratchet. I hope you never have to endure the pressure of saving an entire galaxy. Wish me luck.
Damn it, Quark.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
Okay, let's see. Kill all the gladiators while your weapon switches at random.
It's inspiring to think that just a few years ago, this arena was a daycare center for troubled orphans.
Zap, motherfucker, zap.
And a hit, folks. This guy must be more irritated than a one-legged droid in a butt-kicking contest. Somehow, I don't think the Arkanoids are impressed by our hero's next-gen weaponry.
Back to the Magnificent Mustard already.
Explosions.
concession stand. We recovered your wallet.
So Dr. Macarius is here. Interesting. Or his wallet is. Challenge complete. They're on sale. Survive a non-stop stream of 100 bomb bots.
Looks like these gladiators want to put the screws to our challenger. Let's see if he can put that wrench to good use.
That seems easy. As long as my nanoformers keep doing the job.
Whoa, a lucky shot from another wave defeated? Someone needs to take this guy down a peg.
That Ratchet was in Secret Agent Blank. I don't remember. I would rather like to forget about that. I did not do a good enough job at showing that game off. Next. Which Ratchet & Clank game do you think had the best arena battles, not counting Deadlocked? Out of the ones that I have streamed so far... Let me think. Out of the games I have streamed... Going Commando, probably.
All right, Chief. What can we do?
Untouchable.
So tonight's event will see two personal training sessions with me, Captain Quark, Intergalactic Celebuton. Charming Masties penal colony on Vanity Barrow. Supposedly,
I mean, I could count, I could count, PS4, but I honestly don't remember much of the arena battles in, PS4. Because I know there was, at least one.
These enemies are so fierce, it would take at least half my strength to destroy them.
Yep. Okay. Let's throw the plasma beast down here. That was easy. Tag team.
And no.
Oh, both of them, eh?
For the first-
first time in Polaris history. A match like none you've ever seen. Twice the pain, twice the suffering, twice the danger. You guessed it, a tag team match against our...
Zarkon, that'll help you. Oh my god. That's a line of dialogue I was not expecting. For some reason. Come here. Ow. Oh my god, I can't find this guy's hitbox. Double team like this since I started Hero Sandwich. Quark, do you even know what you start in? Lethal gas is being released into the arena. Yay. Round 4 of 3. Sure.
I haven't experienced gas this deadly since I took Helga to the Holy Can Eat Rump Snucker Buffet on Velvet.
Is annoying.
Welcome to the Gremlnet Weapon Shop.
Only gladiators tough enough to wield an Alpha Disruptor are permitted. Restricted to Alpha Disruptor. Oh, okay. Infinite ammo. Thanks. For being nice to me and not.
Consolation prize is an all-expense-paid trip to beautiful Zor Doom Prison. Come for the bathhouses, stay for the ice cream social.
to let me use a one-shot kill weapon. Ow. You killed his family. You framed him for murder. Okay, maybe not, but he's pissed off anyway. Oh, it's a timed version of this guy, eh? Throw a banana swarmer. Much nitro shot. Okay, Lightning Ravager does nothing to him. Buzz off.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Everyone wants a piece of Mustachio.
It's inspiring to think that just a few years ago, this arena was a daycare center for trouble orphans.
Yeah. Way to go, Blasphemous. I do not want electric hugs. Go away. There's this apple, which Lightning Ravager is probably a bad idea. And here comes this asshole. Sugar-coated sugar.
Whoa, unlucky not so fast, Mustachio. That move is patented by Quark Enterprises. You'll be hearing from little liar spell.
Back to this guy. Where are you? Oh, come on, you weren't even near me. There's a plasma beast. And another. I was hoping the plasma beast would take care of him. Treasure one. Aha!
This match has been brought to you by Quarkastic Chewable Vitamins! Get healthy by eating me once a day!
Get healthy by eating me once a day. Oh, oh. Burn. There we go.
Coordinates acquired for the Iris supercomputer.
Welcome to the GrummelNet weapons.
Time to head back. Eat a pepper. Into the ship. The Creeley Comet. Super chilly here.
Those pirate ships are blocking our path to Iris. We must find a way to sneak through.
Well, it's a good thing we have a pirate disguise, eh? How about a ratchet? Okay, what weapons do we have now?
What can we do you for?
Pyroblaster. Regular or extra crispy? Weapon select. Let's focus on ones that aren't finished yet. And then remove. Page 2 is these. And page 3 will be the level 5s. I only have 4 level 5s. I swear I had more. I wanted to bring up the quick select. Okay. So let's see this pirate disguise.
We got you good fuss, Legasthead!
Eh, we got some. I can.
Not a satisfied
on these.
Customer. You gotta dig. Intoxicating lethal name.
There's no way a Lombax could ever sneak by me. I know how they fit me. I'm a certified Lombax whisperer. Just like a guy on the holiday program who can speak to the Fossilites and such.
Hmm.
Except.
Perhaps it is time to try out our new Hollow Pirate disguise.
Oh, you mean, this one? Ahar.
Only a true pirate may pass. Dance the jig. And prove your worth.
I gotta dance. Press left, right, or up with the left stick. Move it back and forth quickly.
Do your right, do your left, do your right,
to the sky!
Hey.
Now what you twits call mutiny, I call a vertical move up the pirate ladder. We got no medical, no dental, no 401k. Meanwhile, the first mate receives employer pay benefits and stock options. It ain't right.
This.
Attention! Tis hoverboard season again, and our first match against the Droffins is in a fortnight. If ye be interested, sign up at the meeting hall. Those of you with peg legs need not apply.
Okay, time to explode shit. Boom. Still no new armor. Damn it. Okay, this way. Jig while I, you know, blow you up behind you. Okay, time to go. Uh-huh. Kablooey. There a purpose for it. Other than for me to get shot at with it. I don't see a purpose. Or Rusty Beat. Version 10.
Congratulations.
Version 5.
You have upgraded to the Fusion Bomb. Each bomb now contains 4 mini-bombs that home in on enemies.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Try a swing of that thing. Almost took me bloody head off.
That was interesting. Can I set this off? Really? It doesn't work anymore? Let you guys dance. Oh, I get shot. Just go Inferno. Ah, damn it. Where was the checkpoint? Fuck.
What can we do you for?
I remember all this, all that now.
Upgraded.
Is this compatible if you got the disc? What do you ask? What do you exactly are you asking? No, it won't work on in your PS4. It's not backward, because the PS4 isn't backwards compatible.
Ah!
There you go. There's that one problem solved. Hi. You have got to be kidding me. Guy was pretending to be a mimic. Everything still. They didn't explode from the exploding barrels. Okay, sure, game. A Steam invite? I guess I'll answer it after the stream, because I'm kind of in the middle of the stream. At least my plasma beasts start leveling up quickly. I just wish I didn't have to constantly redo this damn level every time I hit, like... Okay, that's not the midway point. There's that guy still. He is still there. Not anymore.
Watch it! He's got a group plasma beast!
I like how they know what weapon you're using. Nice additional line of dialogue. I want to watch. Let's try not to get spooked this time by the fake pirate chest. Thanks for the follow. Rolling up a fatty. Thanks for the follow. What would be a good one? Oh, glad would be. Burn. And now, pirates.
True pirate may pass. Dance the
jig and prove your worth.
To your left, to the sky. To your left, to the sky. Do your right, to the sky.
Shake your booty.
Shake his thigh booty. I should take this a bit more seriously. Especially at my low health. I know there's something like on top of here. I think. Either I think or I know, but it's pretty much blah. Okay, never mind. I'll look at it later. Ah. Blow up them barrels. This takes me back to the ship. Good. I find it funny that they place nanotech boxes right next to the weapons.
What can we do you for?
Because it just refills
your
health.
Welcome to the Dremelnet weapon shop.
Bigger area, more damage.
Bada bing! Bada boom!
I had a lot of trouble with this area in my first playthrough.
This be your captain speaking. Be on the lookout for one mangy lumbax in a cheap hollow player disguise. I don't care if it's dead or alive, so long as it ain't breathing.
I don't care if it's dead or alive as long as it ain't breathing.
I do not think the disguise was fooled this time, Ratchet.
Version 2! And this... That'd be... The Alpha Disruptor would be a really good weapon if it pierced. Fun. Let me fix my quick select. Move weapon. Spreader launcher, Alpha Disruptor, Pyroblaster, Nano Swarmers. Okay, there was only like one. Okay, cool. Look at all these boxes. Are a moron. What is this one I'm supposed to do? I'm not risking that right now. I want to finish the level. Nails
knows our way across. There must be another way around.
Geo laser. Wait, why was it aiming towards over there when it was just going to zap what I was already targeting at? Also, I was looking at the replay. I made it accidentally drawn a dick. Don't buy raritanium. I have raritanium that I need to upgrade my nanoswarmers. I need that. Damn it. I'm gonna save up. Yeah, comedy.
Ye look like a pirate, but can you dance the jig like one?
To your left,
to the sky.
To your right,
to the sky.
To your left,
to the sky.
Shake your booty.
To the sky, to the sky.
Shake your booty.
Lover could match that passionately.
And yay, floating box. The sky to your right.
So this is the Iris supercomputer. How do you turn this thing on?
It appears to have been damaged by space pirates. Perhaps I can repair its CPU.
Okay, Clank. Into the Iris you go. Run, Clank. Run. Hey. Wake up. I kind of like the Zony better than the gadget bots. Because at least they know what they're doing. And they don't take any damage.
Use how it is.
Charge up. Charge up. Oh, I can levitate. Wake up. Shortcut. Them. What is the purpose of those? I don't know the purpose of those platforms. Perspective, I'm moving way too fast. Okay, it does not fit. Okay, now yeah, should be good. Yep. Snap. 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 Why do they get to stand on the dangerous electrical spots, but I can't? Sounds a bit unfair if you ask me. Okay.
outer shell. Perhaps there is a way to repair it.
Manipulate.
Tell me about the Dimensionator.
The Dimensionator, created by the Lombax architects of Brigas Minor. Its creation marked the turning point in the Great War.
So, how does it work?
Existence is divided into infinite dimensions. The Dimensionator opens a portal to these worlds. The Lombaxes constructed the device in order to exile the Kragmites.
Then how did Tachyon survive?
Percival Tachyon. Discovered by Lombax Trillium Miners eons after the war. Frozen in an egg on this very planet, and raised on Fastum.
Wait, Tachyon was raised by Lombaxes?
Affirmative. But when he learned of his true origins, he set out to bring back the Kragmites.
So where's the Dimensionator now?
An explorer named Max Apogee relocated it to Kershu City. Our cells function at 8% capacity. 8% capacity.
No, wait! Where did the Lombaxes go? Why did they leave me behind?
Thank you for visiting, Iris. Please do not forget to validate.
We need to get to Kershu City. If we can get our hands on the Dimensionator...
A wormhole device is too dangerous for anyone to possess. Now, please, the Zoni say Talwin is in trouble. We need to get to Zordum.
You know, Clank, just once, I wish you'd listen to your real friends instead of your imaginary ones.
Coordinates acquired for Zordum Prison.
Amazing how Ratchet just can't trust Clank right now. Even though he has no reason not to trust Clank. I was waiting for 900 more. Planet Viceron, Zordum Prison.
Dimensionator must be destroyed.
Why? Because your imaginary friends told you so?
Ratchet? Clank? Did I call it a bad time?
No. The timing was perfect, Quark. Did you get the holographic schematics of Zordum we asked for?
No need for holographs, Ratchet. I happen to be a skilled schematic artist, trained in the prestigious Kurwan Learning Annex. Behold!
Zordum Prison, a dangerous dungeon of dastardly denizens, death and destruction. A deadly den of devious desperados damaged by decades of, let's just say they're criminals. To infiltrate this fortified fortress of fear, our agents, codenamed Dead Meat, will make his way along the grind rail of certain death, traverse the walkway of tortured souls, and ascend the grav ramp into the mouth of the Jolly Jackal. While I direct the operation from my townhouse of solitude, our agent will jump down the elevator shaft to the lair of eternal sorrow. It is here he will be confronted by an army of Tachyon troopers, a battalion of embattled bandits, and an entire school of zombie ninja panda bears. Good luck, Dead Meat. May you die a glorious hero's death.
Damn it, Quark. Also, the only way to go through this area. As a convict.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
Hey, I could buy the negotiator. Sweet.
Wrong shot of dead meat. Come in.
And negotiator went straight onto here. Nice.
Operation Death Wish is a go!
Zap, zap, zap. Ah! Oh, sweet, invisible assholes.
Just ahead of you is the grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use this in order to reach the sky dock.
I don't think it would be possible to do both of them at the same time. That'd be a nightmare.
As a reminder to all inmates, anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Hey, guess what? Tachyon small.
We have just learned that your planet has been consumed in the Viridium supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live. Inmate number 829C, Cognito, Slink, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber.
Why is Slim Cognito going into Cryosleep?
Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace. Please report to the mess hall for kitchen duty.
Ace Hardlight has to go to kitchen duty.
Attention inmates. Anyone caught smuggling Gromonet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grabthorian folk music for 10 cycles.
Ew.
Will a maintenance droid please report to Sector 8? Maintenance droid to Sector 8. This is a reminder that there is a lockdown in effect for cell blocks Alpha, Bravo, Delta, and Zulu. Please find a constructive way to occupy your time.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
I don't know the exact number. For now. Whoa. That is one. Okay, I was just about to say, that is one slow spotlight. Visicopter.
We're running this.
Visicopter, radio-controlled assault weapon, allows you to take out your enemies across moderate distances. A favorite of lazy adventurers across the galaxy. Anyone ever heard of stairs?
I'm picking up multiple enemies in your sector, Deadmate. Whatever you do, do not... No, hold up, call waiting.
Hold up, call waiting.
You made it? I mean, you made it! Now head inside and use your decryptor thingamajig to hack the bridge.
Loading box. You are my best friend. Look at all these exploding crates. Decryptor. Oh god, this is honestly probably not that hard. Damn it! Right off. I turned on an area I shouldn't have. I didn't need to turn at. Stealth? Certainly not I.
He's heading towards the C3 elevator. Engage the laser grids.
Version 4. That needs to open. I need to avoid you.
Here it is, Deadmate. Our entry point to the...
That's a fun multi-run.
elevator shaft.
Give me up. Give me that rare titanium.
This is a reminder that the Omniburst laser defense grid will experience downtime while we perform scheduled maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Stay on the right side. Time for a slightly easier one. It's an elevator.
It's gonna be smooth sailing from here. Yep, like taking candy from a baby. It's almost too easy. Like a walk in the park. Oops, that was a tubby. Wow, they're not messing around. Tuck your ears in!
Work, you are.
Lock down all cell blocks. The future.
You're over exaggerating. Don't want to buy that.
Done and done. What do we look like? A bunch of chumps? Bada bing, bada boom.
You are a bunch of chumps. Okay. Then again, you guys aren't really that much chumps if I'm the one paying for your weapons. Let's do this. Stabilize the ball at a jump point. What? Stabilize it? Oh, I'm a freaking idiot, by the way. I just realized. That is totally meant to throw me off. But they could just do this.
Jailbreak. You sure know how to impress a girl.
Are you kidding? We used to do this all the time back on Kerwan.
We did?
Wait. How did you even know we were here? Never mind. Come on, we have to free Kronk and Zephyr.
Attention, inmate number 979B. Apogee.
Welcome to...
You're in violation of Zordun's staff.
Gee, I wonder. Maybe Ratchet has been being a dick for no reason, eh? I remember this elevator being a piece of junk. Let's get out the nanoformers.
Attention, inmate number 979B. This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
More enemies! Look alive, guys!
Did Quark just say cut? As in, he thinks this is being filmed?
We need to split up. I'll head to the holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Come on, you have to open up.
Max, how nice of you to turn yourself in. You'll be pleased to hear that I have already prepared a room for you.
How does this open? I forgot. Can I explode it? And I'm not doing anything with these fusion bombs. You're a bad negotiator, you know that? Report to Torture Chamber 7. We have a present for you. Oh, he didn't pay attention to the floating apples. I need to figure out how to get over there.
Remove all prisoners from the... Exercise yard. Lock down the mess hall. Evacuate the Federation. Clear the sky out of all non-military personnel. The Lombax menace must be caught and killed.
Okay, I need 3,000 cool. You okay in there? Don't know why they have stuff like this in holding sales, but sure, whatever. Holding sales.
Max is almost through. Kill him before he tastes fresh air.
That had to be all. Yep. Nanoswarmers, maybe you guys would be more helpful if you actually targeted the smaller enemies first. So that I'm not being chased by them constantly. Hey!
You have discovered another piece of the Gadgetron Holo Plan.
Wait. Return.
Spectacular news, Deadmeat. While you were lounging around Zordoom, I managed to steal the coordinates to Kirchu City right off Tachyon's personal computer. I'm uploading the data to your ship. Don't worry about thanking me, Deadmeat. It's all in a day's work for this superhero. Work out.
Coordinates acquired for planet Jacindu.
Sweet. I guess.
Looks like I was just in time. I found Krog and Zephyr in the scrap compressor. We'll meet up with you once the coast is clear. Good luck. And thanks, Ratchet.
No problem. Now let's get this second area done. Where are... not Gelinator, helipods.
Inmate number 260G, Vorsalon, Flint. Please report to the medvac station.
Vorsalon? Flint Vorsalon? What am I missing here? Can that helipod finish, please? How do I get rid of a ongoing helipod? Shoot at it? Yep.
Will a maintenance droid please report to the sensory deprivation tanks in Sector 4? Maintenance droid to Sector 4.
Sensory deprivation. That sounds terrible. Like, I have sensory issues, but come on. Just getting rid of my senses? That's an evil... Target onto the thing, please.
Will a maintenance droid please report to the sky dock for grind rail repair? Maintenance droid to the sky dock.
Hey, Axel. Come on. Let me activate this. Bits from Axel the Inferno. Thanks.
Attention, Zordum staff. The North Labyrinth is undergoing routine ionization treatment until next Thursday. Please take appropriate safety measures.
Why is that to be so freaking accurate? Just lock on. Come on. It shouldn't be targeting anything but the thing it's supposed to lock onto. Really? That didn't work? I bet it's gonna be like, oh, look at this one. This one right over here. Probably just gonna be like, you already can. You know what? I just didn't want to go back down to the ground level just to do this, but fine, whatever, game. Damn it! And it's already going down. Mm-hmm.
Maintenance droid to Security Outpost G. Maintenance droid to Security Outpost G.
Explosions. Is that a good enough question?
Explosions? Mechanic to the loading docks. Mechanic to the loading docks.
Whoa, okay. Excuse me?
Mechanic to the loading docks. Mechanic to the loading docks.
Do I need a second one on this? But I can't add a second one.
Inmate number 394K.
Okay, I just need to
add. Crow,
yeah, I need
please
to
report to solitary confinement.
Do that. To the cafeteria. Someone killed something. Killed someone over their food. Oh, great. Take me to the middle. Give me that gold bolt. That should be enough to max out my, Nanoswarm.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? Which weapon do you want to upgrade?
I can just do that.
Upgraded.
Nanoswarmers maxed out. Okay. Save game. Planet Vice Run. Okay. Okay. We're going to continue on next time. But before that, I need to raid someone who is live. Let me go on intermission so that you guys can just see this. But Let's see who we can do the raid for. If I can find... Oh, there's my Twitch app. Who is live? That's a vodcast. You know what? Is he still going? What? What's going on in... You know what? Yeah. Let's go send some stuff towards Tyler's way because he's still having issues with... Oh god, this is... We're going meme-y, okay? So, yeah. That's the raid message. Let me see if I got... Yeah, I got it right. Raiding, attacking toucans. Help him get his Twitter account back because Twitter is BS like that. See you guys tomorrow for Fortune Cookie. Later.